Astronomers have unveiled the first image of the supermassive black hole at the center of our own Milky Way galaxy. This result provides overwhelming evidence that the object is indeed a black hole and yields valuable clues about the workings of such giants, which are thought to reside at the center of most galaxies. The image was produced by a global research team called the Event Horizon Telescope EHT Collaboration, using observations from a worldwide network of radio telescopes. The image reveals a glowing, donut-shaped ring at the Milky Way's heart. Black holes are invisible by nature. Their pull is inescapable, forever trapping any light that falls into their gravitational abyss. But just beyond a black hole's point of no return, light persists, and its patterns, like a photonegative, can reveal a black hole's lurking presence. Now, an international team of astronomers, including researchers at MIT's Haystack Observatory, has captured the light around our own supermassive black hole, revealing for the first time an image of Sagittarius A star, the black hole at the heart of the Milky Way galaxy. The image was created by the Event Horizon Telescope EHT, a global network of radio telescopes whose movements are choreographed so they function as one virtual planet-sized telescope. The researchers focused the EHT array on the center of our galaxy, 27,000 light-years from Earth, cutting through our planet's atmosphere and the turbulent plasma beyond our solar system. The resulting image reveals Sag A star for the first time in the form of a glowing, donut-shaped ring of light. This ring structure lies just outside the event horizon, or the point beyond which light cannot escape, and is the result of light being bent by the black hole's enormous gravity. The bright ring encircles a dark center described as the black hole's shadow. The ring's white-hot plasma is estimated to be 10 billion Kelvin or 18 billion degrees Fahrenheit. Judging from the ring's dimensions, Sag A star is roughly 4 million times the mass of the Sun and incredibly compact, with a size that could fit within the orbit of Venus. The image is the first visual confirmation that a black hole indeed exists at the center of our galaxy. Astronomers previously have observed stars circling around an invisible, massive, and extremely dense object, all signs pointing to a supermassive black hole. The image revealed today provides the first visual evidence that the object is a black hole with dimensions that agree with predictions based on Einstein's theory of general relativity. The image and the accompanying analysis are presented in a number of papers appearing in a special issue of the Astrophysical Journal Letters. The findings are the result of work by more than 300 researchers from 80 institutions, including MIT, which together make up the Event Horizon Telescope collaboration. The new image of Sag A star follows the first ever image of a black hole, which was obtained by the EHT in 2019. That groundbreaking image was of M87 star, the supermassive black hole at the center of Messier 87, a galaxy located 53 million light-years from Earth. To capture a clear image of Sag A star, astronomers coordinated 8 radio observatories around the world to act as one virtual telescope, which they pointed at the center of the Milky Way over several days in April 2017. Each observatory recorded incoming light data using high-speed recorders developed at a Haystack Observatory. These recorders were designed to process an enormous amount of data at rates of 4 gigabytes per second. After collecting a total of 5 petabytes of data, encompassing observations of both Sag A star and M87 star, hard drives full of recorded data were shipped, half to Haystack and the other half to the Max Planck Institute for Radio Astronomy in Germany. Both locations house correlators, massive supercomputers that work to correlate the data, comparing the data streams between different observatories and converting the data into signals that a planet-sized telescope would see. They then calibrated the data, a meticulous process of weeding out noise from sources such as instrumentation effects and the Earth's own atmosphere, to effectively focus the virtual telescope's mirror on signals specific to Sag A star. Then imaging teams took on the task of translating the signals into a representative image of the black hole, a far trickier challenge than imaging M87 star, which was a larger, steadier source, changing very little over several days. In coming years, the scientists expect to collect more data of Sagittarius A star and other black holes as the EHT expands, adding more telescopes to its virtual array.